Welcome back to Albany County Fasteners, Fasteners 101. I'm Bob, and today we're going to talk about Conical Spring Washers. But before we get started, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell so you get notified of a new video. Let's get started. These are called disc springs, spring washers, conical washers, cup washers. They're used to add a layer of vibration resistance and preload to a bolt assembly. The first question everybody asks, can I reuse them? So the answer is yes. However, it's limited. Depends on how much that you stress the washer. If you tighten up the washer and you flatten the washer out, the answer is no. You can't reuse it. You're gonna have to buy new ones. But if you use the washers and you put tension on them and they spring back, you're good to do that. Conical spring washers act as lock washers also. Conical washers provide a spring force to prevent the bolt from vibrating loose again. You can use these in deflection if you set it up this way, okay? You can set it up for load only or load and deflection. So, if you wanted to follow this, let's follow with load first. Load would be this way. Each washer is times load. One washer is one times, two times load, three times load, four times load. Depends on how many you put on there. Consult your engineer for how much you can load the washers with the bolts. I can't give you that answer. Now, if you want to pass up on the load part of this and you want to just do deflection, deflection will be, we'll put one on, one the opposite, and one the opposite of that. There's your deflection, okay? That will match this diagram. Now, if you want to do load and deflection, so we're going to do two times load, and then one times deflection, okay? And that gives you your load and deflection. So as you can see here, there are many ways you can use these. We get lots of calls for these. If you have the job for this, we have them. Thanks for watching.